Hi everyone. Privacy at Virtual Network is about how to learn the representations for mobile data privacy preservation. Today, machine learning has benefited a lot of mobile services. Many such services require users to upload the things, the raw data, for example, the voice and image to the service provider, posing the well-known privacy risks. Towards addressing this privacy challenge, our goal is to avoid disclosing the raw data to service and only send the encoded data to the service provider. So in this way, the encoded data must be useful and private. We focus on the training of the encoder. It employs the positive teacher to supervise the training of the encoder to guarantee the utility, and employs two adversaries to confront with the training of the encoder to ensure the privacy. We hope a powerful encoder comes from a tough teacher and the powerful adversaries, so we present a training algorithm to avoid the model degradation. Upon 6 applications, we evaluate Pine's performance. We show that Pine can achieve the best utility and privacy trade-off compared to the other 4 baselines. And further, we realize the Pine's encoder output on the feature distribution to seek more insight how the Pine disentangle the feature relevant to privacy from those relevant to the utility. And also we present a manifold learning-based interpretation. Pine is a framework which can integrate much more utility and privacy quantification.